The end of the work week means it's time for another. Thanks to all of you, I got super inspired and challenged myself to a headstand. Barry captioned the picture of her only wearing a pair of bottoms as she balanced on her noggin. Let's talk not just about yoga poses, but also about the meditative aspects of yoga. Many argue that some of the happiest people are those who spend time each day meditating. I can tell you that I've felt happier and more like my best self since I started, the Oscar winner shared. And she also revealed the other benefits of being a yogi. I've learned that meditation helps to balance your left brain and right brain, and as a result I feel more creative, I can absorb information faster and I experience better emotional health. Barry said. Rated, Halle Berry shares her tips for a great workout, you don't need a fancy gym. Me connected to God, Mother Earth, a higher power or whatever you prefer, and reminds me that while we are all on a solo journey, we are never alone. In case you're wondering, last week's. Let's talk about the chest, ladies. For me, working out my chest muscles have been key to keeping the tatas right. It's been important to work my chest muscles in a gentle way because the goal is never to get too muscular, but to stay feminine and long, said Barry, who often works out with her favorite trainer, Peter Lee Thomas.